Drum Channel. Steve Gett, of course. Drum solo. Instant Relief. Tom Scott Apple Juice, my favorite drum solo. The first one I heard. It's a very rudimental solo with amazing doubles. Very fast and really great. I have a transcription of it. It starts like this. So it's very hard to play the 9-stroke roll. And of course this is a very good exercise to start with. It's our 60 notes. And not to flam, that's the most important thing. So this has to be one sound. Good luck!